morning, dear teachers, students and parents. We all know that Hiroshima Day is observed on August 6th every year. The day is not a day of celebration, the day of remembrance. On this day in 1945, a U.S. warplane dropped the first atomic bomb named Little Boy on Hiroshima in Japan. The 3 days later, on August 9, a second nuclear bomb was dropped on Nagasaki. The bombings killed more than 1 lakh people instantly and much of cities were destroyed. Radiation left by the bomb killed many more people later on. The bombings of the both Hiroshima and Nagasaki represent a human tragedy which should never repeat. So, Hiroshima Day aims to promote peace politics against the war. The risk of accidental or intentional use of nuclear weapons remains significant. We must raise our voice for peace and fraternity, because there is no beauty in war, but only destruction of nations. Thank you.
Today, I am going to say a few words about Hiroshima Day. On 6th August of 1945, during the World War II, the United States dropped the world's first deployed atomic bomb on the city of Hiroshima in Japan. Most of the city was destroyed and more than 80,000, mostly civilian lives, were lost. American B-29 super bomber, the Enola Gay, dropped this bomb codenamed Little Boy. This is the 76th year since the bomb was dropped. In the years that followed, many of the survivors would face leukemia, cancer, or any other terrible side effects from radiation. The uranium bomb detonated over Hiroshima had an explosive yield of equal to 15,000 tons of TNT. It raised and burned around 70% of the buildings. 3 days later, a slightly larger plutonium bomb, codenamed the Fat Man, was dropped over the city of Nagasaki. Even after the last 70 years of the most catastrophic event of the lost century, the jury is still out on whether the bombings of both the Japanese cities were justified morally or strategically. Thank you.
Our goal is to maintain environments enabling citizens to lead a safe cultural life and to contribute to the attainment of lasting world peace. To this end, we pledge to make every effort to create an inter-city solidarity transcending national boundaries and ideological differences in order to achieve the total abolition of nuclear weapons and even the recurrence of the Hiroshima and the Nagasaki tragedies.
Nuclear weapon offer us nothing but as balance of terror, and balance of terror is still terror.
The bomb was not only dropped on the citizens of Hiroshima and Nagasaki, it was dropped on the all humanity.
Hiroshima, Nagasaki, never again. No to nuclear weapon, no to war, no to war profiteers.